On this splendid evening, we have gathered here to witness the most illustrious moment in the history of the Carmelite family of Madhupur. It's a great honor for me to address all our esteemed guests on this auspicious occasion of our Golden Jubilee celebration and the play entitled The Wake-Up Call, which have been reported to different law journals. He was appointed
marvelous school, Reverend Father Julius Marandi. Each and every member, student, ex-student, all ladies and gentlemen present here. First of all, I would like to thank all of you, particularly the school administration and Father Xavier Edgar, who gave me this wonderful opportunity to remain present in the Golden Jubilee celebration of this school. I thank for this opportunity extended to me. I have never been to Madhupur. I had never expected that I will see such a mammoth gathering over here.
Extend my heartfelt thanks to our chief guest, Mr. P.K. Prasad, the Advocate General Jharkhand. Dear sir, it is a great privilege to have you with us on this occasion of the Golden Jubilee of Carmel School, Madhupur. In spite of all his busy schedule, he agreed to be present here was his greatness. Thank you, sir, for accepting our invitation. I thank Sister Victorine, the Superior General CSST, who for having spared her precious time to be with us. Being the head of an institute, she is a busy person, but Sister graciously obliged to our invitation. I extend my thanks to Right Reverend Julius Marandi, Bishop of Dumka, for his very presence here as our shepherd and guide. I express my gratitude to Sister Prasanna, the Provincial Superior of Eastern Province, Sister Tessa, the Counselor of Education, Sister Jiswalda, the Provincial Superior of Northern Province, fathers and sisters,